Guys, these celebs were spotted in and around Mumbai flaunting their stylish side. And a few, of course, turned up as bummers. And it's time to check out their Vogue quotient.
A while ago, we told you that Anushka Sharma left for London last night. The actress has a brand commitment, after which she will fly back to Mumbai to resume promotions for her upcoming film Sui Dhaga. Anushka has a packed schedule this year as she is also gearing up for Zero, that also stars Shah Rukh Khan and Katrina Kaif. Vani Kapoor was snapped at the airport too. Sonakshi Sinha and Dina Penty are promoting Happy Fir Bhag Jayegi. The actresses flashed their million-dollar smiles for the shutterbugs. Kajol too has been spreading the word about Helicopter Ela. The seasoned actress was seen at yet another promotional event with co-star Ridhi Sen. Let's find out who were the stunners and bummers of the day. Anushka Sharma, stunner. The actress's quirky skirt and white cherry sweatshirt is getting my attention, and for the right reasons. Sonakshi Sinha, bummer. The idea of print on print is quirky but doesn't work here. Kajol, bummer. It's difficult to go wrong with a shirt and a pair of denims, but the ill-fitted denims are ruining the look. Vani Kapoor, stunner. Vani keeps it simple in a pair of ripped jeans and white tee. The actress throws a check shirt over it, and there you have it, an ideal travel wear. Dina Penty, bummer. Dina's ill-fitted pantsuit does nothing to flatter her body type.
That's all we have for you from our fashion files. For more dope on Bollywood, you know what to do. Stay tuned to Spotboy.com. Spotboy.